When you were little, did you ever think about strawberry milk? How white cows produce white milk? Or how brown or slightly brown cows produce chocolate milk? But did you ever think about pink cows? Well, obviously not. But we all just thought that strawberry cows produce strawberry milk, or pink cows produce strawberry milk. But in this story, you will follow a little pink cow and her journey to see the world and things around her. She will learn that there is not only one thing, but two.